last legacy of a forgotten empire. Thank you.
come here.
Legacy of a forgotten empire.
free you.
Shadow, rise and fight.
That really slowed me down.
I thought myself better than you. But you and I are bound to work together forever.
Away with you!
Bye.
Repugnance!
I shall free you!
I'm not up to that just yet. My mana is gone.
little sliver of anarchy.
My mana is gone. I'm not up to that just yet.
Pleased. A little sliver of anarchy.
Take a chance. gone.
I shall cast you into a pit of infinite torches.
To fight is to live.
The void protects its children.
It's your destiny.
Grip of the infinite.
I'm not up for that just yet.
Be healed and fight on.
My mana is gone.
I
Well, now that I think about it, it might be too long for the video. It's already almost close to 40 something minutes. Oh wait, it's almost an hour. Holy shit. It might take too long for to talk about the build in the same video as the showcase, because the showcase just took way too long. But yeah, build is really tanky, does pretty good amount of damage, especially in small arenas. And you can do almost all kinds of content with this. I've done Ubers, I've done Tota, I've done Sanctum. Well, Sanctum kind of iffy because I'm not that good. I don't have the skills. But also because the damage is the damage over time, right? It's poison, it's not instant. So I'm just not good enough to be able to dodge everything and like not one shot stuff, which I used to do in Sanctum anyway. But yeah, build should be able to cover all manner of content in the game itself. EHP is pretty good, recovery is amazing, and DPS is enough to do everything. It can even do Uber Seers on Spark, which is usually a problem because Spark is like, Spark's DPS on Seers Arena is pretty garbage, but still, it's still doable. Yeah, it's a bit longer than usual. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the showcase. I'm out. I'm just gonna post this. I'll probably do another video, maybe another day, because it's kind of late in the day already. Where I talk about the build and how it functions and how to scale it. Alright, peace. See you guys. Bye.